ꯑꯣꯕ
ꯈꯒ ꯐꯥꯎꯕꯗ ꯃꯥꯁꯦ ꯑꯣꯕ ꯑꯣꯕ ꯇꯧꯔꯛꯄꯗꯒꯤ
Hi everyone, ये patients है 10 साल का लड़की है तो इनका नाम है सगोल सेल्म अलिया देवी तो हमारा अंडर डॉक्टर दिग्विजय का अंडर में भर्ती हुआ था पेशेंट्स तो पेशेंट्स का मम्मी कह रहे थे मार्च अप्रैल में पेशेंट्स ने मम्मी को बताया था वो खाने के बाद थोड़ा उसका पेट में दर्द है और खाने के बाद उल्टी उल्टी होने के बाद वो लोग एक इम्फाल का डॉक्टर में दिखाने के लिए लेकर गया तो डॉक्टर ने बोला एक ऑपरेशन करना पड़ेगा तो ऑपरेशन का मेजर ऑपरेशन है ऑपरेशन के बीच में अगर कुछ हुआ तो इसके लिए एक सिग्नेचर चाहिए कंसेंट सिग्नेचर चाहिए बताया था तो उन लोग आके फिर घर में कुछ डिस्कशन करने लगा अपने फैमिली के अंदर तो अभी तो ऑपरेशन हो गया तो ऑपरेशन भी सक्सेसफुली हुआ है तो डिस्चार्ज होने वाला है पेशेंट्स तो मम्मी के साइड से बहुत थैंकफुल है टू डॉक्टर दिग्विजय
आई एम डॉक्टर दिग्विजय शर्मा I'm the lead consultant in the Department of Surgical Gastroenterology and GI Oncology at Narayana Hospital, Guwahati. So this young girl had come to us from Manipur with a diagnosis of a pancreatic head neoplasm. So we evaluated her with various imaging modalities and found her to be suffering from a rare disease of the pancreas, which is called SPEN. So these tumors are not very common, especially in the younger age group. So the problem with such patients is the nature of the surgery, what is required. So she required something known as a Whipple's pancreaticoduodenectomy, which is a very major procedure. We have been doing such surgeries quite regularly at our institution, but most of the patients are in the older age group. They belong to maybe 40 to 60 years. Age group. Young patients usually do not have pancreatic tumors, so this was a challenge for us because 10 years old girl and they behave totally differently as compared to adults. So it was a challenge for the whole team. So after speaking with the parents, assuring them that surgery is the only way out, so we took her up for surgery and due to presence of a very good team, I should say, anesthesia as well as critical care, the nursing staff. The entire procedure was very smooth. The surgery went on well. The post-op recovery was very smooth. So we could discharge her on post-operative day 7 without any complications. So at the end of the day, when all of us put so much of effort, it's a teamwork. So only the surgeon cannot do everything. So the anesthesia, nursing, ICU team, everybody contributed for this successful procedure. So we are also very happy and probably she is the youngest patient in the entire Northeast as per my knowledge to have undergone Whipple's procedure in the recent past as far as my knowledge goes. So we are also very satisfied with the result. When you see happy patient with happy parents, that is what we always thrive for.